Don't look at me.
No, because I can see myself.
Oh.
So there's a reflection.
There is a reflection. Can you see who I'm with? Okay, happy New Year's, guys. This is my first vlog into the new year, and right now I am starting it from Costa Mesa. So right now we grabbed lunch at Habana, so we just ordered, we're about to get our food, but we just came from a car show, and so now I'm gonna start the vlog from here. It's actually really cool because it's like this like cute like little shopping district with like all of these like different eateries, coffee and ice cream. But anyway, so yeah, so we're really hungry and we're just waiting on our food and drinks, and I'll give you a little snippet of what we're gonna eat. What do you notice on my plate? Purple. Yeah. Purple mashed potatoes. Have you ever seen that?
I was pointing out earlier.
This place is so cute. I think I don't know exactly what it's called, but I'll leave the name right here. I think it's like the laboratory or something. But look how cute. This is just like a little seating area when you first enter. That is so cute. That's such a cute idea for like a backyard. And like you can add like a little pond, and then right in front of me, like I said, it's just a really cute place to come eat and hang out. There's, like I said, there's coffee shops here. You can come get ice cream. District, and then there's one across the street called the camp that we'll have to check out today or some other day. So, but it's another reason to keep coming back. But we totally like this place. It's really cute. Really, really cute here. Okay, so we just finished up. That was a super sick place. Like, I loved it, and I know I want to come back. Don't you?
Yes, it was great. Enjoyed it.
Okay, so now we're headed back down to San Diego. That was a lot of play. Now we have to put in some work. Hey, good morning. So it's the next day. Right now we are on a hike with my parents, but we seem to be at the wrong one, we think. So we're supposed to be at the Annie Canyon Trail. It's like a scenic trail here in Solana Beach. But yeah, as of right now, I think we're a little lost. We are on the right trail.
When in doubt, ask the indigenous. Is
that how you say it? I don't know. The locals? Yeah, oh, there you go, the locals.
Oh,
alligator spotted.
Not from the area.
Update. So now we're done with the hike. What did you think?
It was nice. It was cool. Quick, simple, but adventurous.
Yeah. A little challenging, as in there was a little climb, but it was a lot of fun. And now we're hungry, of course. So we are actually going to go to Fig Tree at Liberty Station.